So in this episode, we'll be starting the windows. This is a tool for doing the window rubbers, the inserts and that sort of thing. I couldn't find the one I had from a few years ago, so I had to buy a new one, but they're not that expensive. I've used screwdrivers before instead of one of these. I've used coat hangers before. All work, but just buy yourself one of these if you're going to do them, because it's just so much easier and you get less damage to the rubber as well. Wow, that took me about 3 hours just to do one window. Three more to go. Finn, note to your future self.
these are harder to do than you can remember doing them 10 years ago. It's harder than I remember. So a few pointers with it, and again, I'm no expert, but this is how I did it. It's done, it's in. The joins, you've got to, when you cut them longer, because they do stretch. When you put the window in, they do stretch out to the corners, and it makes it nice and tight, makes a nice tight seal there. I do the strip in a slightly different place, like staggered the join for that. Again, cut it a bit longer, shove it in. Detergent makes it a lot easier. I didn't use as much as I should have done with this one, really. Best to get a little squibby pot, a little squibby thing, and squirt it as you go along. I didn't have that today, but I think I will try for when I do the other three windows. And that's it. That's one done anyway. And this is what the new window looks like from the inside. Lovely. That's it for today. One window done, three more to go. Hopefully I shall speed up a bit with the other ones and get a bit more slick putting them in. Thanks for watching.